to Davis. And then Davis, floaty, wobbly. Oh, oh. Takes a magnificent mark.
It's still one of the best parts of our game, isn't it? When you see someone jump on the opponent's shoulders.
Let's have a look at this. Geez, he got the ride too. That's an absolute ripper. That's what he's capable of doing. And the Crow supporters have missed seeing that sort of play, that real X-factor play. And, you know, he'll take huge confidence out of that.
Well, he could hardly miss from set shots last year. Not so good.